India's emphatic 4-0 victory in the recently concluded Test Series against Australia has propelled a lot of players up in the charts in the International Cricket Council's Test ratings. Man of the series, Ravichandran Ashwin, achieved his career best rankings as he jumped two spots to the number 6 in the rankings for bowlers after bagging 29 wickets against Australia in the four-match series. In the same list, Ravindra Jadeja's 24-wicket haul in the series took him to 27th position, but Pragyan Ojha dropped a place and is currently on the 10th spot. The list is headed by South African pacer Dale Steyn, followed by teammate Vernon Philander, who is at number 2, and Sri Lanka spinner Rangana Herath at number 3. Cheteshwar Pujara's good form has taken him to a career-best 7th position in ICC Test Rankings for batsmen. However, batting maestro Sachin Tendulkar and youngster Virat Kohli dropped a few places to end up 26th and 24th respectively. This list is also headed by a South African, as Hashim Amla sits comfortably at the top spot. Ravichandran Ashwin retains his number 3 position at the all-rounders list in ICC Test ranking. Meanwhile, in the ICC Test Championship, South Africa have already sealed their position as the number 1 ranked side in the world and would be rewarded $450,000.